Oke, hai, coba lagi bersama saya, Didi Wicaksono di atas gudang. Dan ini adalah Far Cry 6 kembali. Kita kemarin ada di Concepcion, yaitu markas di mana La Morale itu berada. Dan terima kasih bagi teman-teman yang sudah menonton episode yang kemarin. Dan saya sangat berterima kasih sekali bagi teman-teman yang menemukan video ini dan memutuskan untuk menontonnya. Saya senang banget kalau misalkan teman-teman berhasil menemukan video ini dan akhirnya menontonnya juga. Oke, dan sebelumnya saya juga ingin mempromosikan bahwa ada Discord channel, Discord server untuk di atas gudang. Kalian bisa temukan di deskripsi di bawah dan kalian juga bisa follow saya di Twitter di @did1k untuk bisa ngobrol-ngobrol lebih lanjut mengenai game, mengenai manga, atau mengenai manga atau manga ya. Mengenai manga atau mengenai komik, film, dan lain sebagainya. Ya, kita ngobrol-ngobrol santai aja. Banyak hobi yang bisa kita obrolin di situ. Dan satu lagi, kita kali ini akan bermain. Ada banyak misi yang ada di LST ini. Yang pertama adalah misi-misi yang ada di Knuckleball Operation. Itu dari Honron. Honron itu salah satu... salah satu tim inti dari La Morale yang itu pakai baju baseball, bukan baju sih, celananya doang. Dan ada satu lagi yaitu misi dari Undercover Stud Gilberto Rosario. Ini Gilberto ini adalah salah satu temannya dari El Tigre. Ya, salah satu juniornya sih ya dia. Dan ini adalah National Treasure. Oh, bukan, ding. Ah, ya ini. El Tigre ini yang bilang kita mesti nyari Castillo. Gue lupa sih siapa nama ininya, temannya dia. Dan satu lagi Gilberto. Gilberto itu like all cover mission you will either be stepping in manure or getting a fancy trophy. Oke. Okay. Ini Gilberto tuh yang ini, yang salah satu spy-nya dia. Room service, Yelena Morales, a loose-lip guerrilla named Hugo is being interrogated at the Grand Hotel Cabaril. Hugo knows the location of La Morales HQ, make sure the regime doesn't. Oke. Okay. Alright, jadi itu aja. Kayaknya kita akan menjalankan misinya si Yelena Morales. Ya, ada dua di sini. Oke, kita akan mulai dengan yang ini dulu, yang paling dekat. Oke, sebelumnya terima kasih kembali sudah menonton video ini dan jangan lupa untuk klik like dan subscribe ya. Dan let's go, mari kita lanjut. Ya, di sekitar sini ada treasure hunting, tapi saya kesampingkan terlebih dahulu deh. Buenos noches. A truck speech, leaving right? The delivery yards. Hola. Ada di sini ya. Hop. Yeah.
Oye, hey, I'm driving up to the hotel. I could sneak you past the guards. Hop in.
All right. Oh. Coba ditutup doang.
You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Hate dentists.
They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life, or both.
And I'm going to have to find Hugo, quickly.
Our scouts are ready in position, ready to help.
Okay. Jadi sebentar lagi kita akan dibawa ke Grand Hotel Caballero.
That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that.
Wah, berisik banget. Alright. na na da na. Wah, gua bakal kena copyright lagi. Nah, banyak musik-musik bercopyright di sini.
Checkpoint. Stay quiet.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Okay. Delivery from command.
Okay. Open up and let's take a look.
Oh no.
It's only for your boss to open. I don't even know what's inside.
The fuck you talking about?
Hey, that's what I was told. You can open it if you want. The dentist said nobody was allowed to look inside.
Oh, her. Go on. Head up.
Ah, okay. Sepertinya banyak orang sudah mengetahui the dentist ini mungkin seperti psikopat gitu kali ya. Oke, okay, aman. Aman guys. Anjing saya ngetek semuanya. Oh, nice. Boom boom, you're a good dog. Wow, berisik banget sih kayak truk nih.
Conron, I'm at some huge hotel on a mountain. It looks fancy.
Gran Hotel Caballero.
Caballero.
Looks like this place isn't taking reservations.
When Castillo's there, it's always checkout time.
How long are we doing this?
I don't know. My jokes have no vacancy.
I'm hanging up now.
Danny, I'm your eyes on this one and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with them.
Pinga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Okay, kita mau kemana nih? Oh, nice.
Coño, I'm having flashbacks here. They've got a medic.
Oh, oof. Dentist.
What a beautiful set of teeth you have, Cusano. Now tell me.
Oh, yeah.
Where is La Moral's headquarters?
Fuck you! Hija de puta!
Hija de puta! Bisa kuat banget. Terus. Nice, mati.
Yelena, the dentist is dead. The moral is safe.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They have tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Moral, Danny? I'm just saying.
Dan. Okay. Your finish. Where's that guy? Oh, ini dia. Gracias.
Come here.
El Tigre ini kayak tukang cat aja. La Moral. Yara Vision. Oh, TV-nya dia.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict?
It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war, at least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
I'm okay.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice.
Oh. Give me this.
How is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Okay.
Higher! I want them higher!
Oh boy. Those are sick bastard. Iya. Rata-rata orang-orang pada sakit-sakit semua yang ada di sini. Handwritten letter. Killer Queen just left Petra Toka's farm. She's not happy that and he has threatened to quit. Understandably, there's soldier hounding her almost every day. Okay. Ada banyak yang butuh pertolongan sepertinya. Notice of disposal. Peta baru dan kita butuh checkpoint. Udah gak perlu ngobrol kan? Nice Pero. Oh, asal di bawah sini ada FND Cash. Hey Pero. Boom boom. Nope. Seperti yang di bawahnya lagi. Should be here somewhere. Oh ini dia. Thank you. Duit. Hey, susah banget ngambil duitnya. Ya udah. Alright. Kita akan lanjutkan satu misi kembali. Dan misi kali ini yang paling dekat itu adalah Everything to Lose, Petra Toka. The Emerald School. Ada deket banget sih ini dengan ini. Nando Valley. National Treasure. Ada satu lagi nih. Honron ada. Honron ini kalau nggak salah dia kita mesti ngambil konvoy ya. Oh ya udah. Oke. Alright, saya bingung sih untuk mau menyelesaikan yang mana. Tapi yang jelas yang paling dekat dari sini sebenarnya semuanya dekat sih karena kita ada fast travel adalah yang ada di sini, airdrop ke sini. Oke, kita bisa airdrop ke sana aja kali ya. Military Horse Training Ground, let's go. Oh, itu adalah pulau dari Libertad.
You recruit those farmers yet to hit the pass? Remember, say the word knuckleball.
Not yet.
Knuckleball.
You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Anton. I'll think about recruiting your superfans.
Gracias.
Sebentar lagi ya, sebentar lagi. Oke, sepertinya ini adalah tempat tempat peternakan kuda. Iya benar, pelatihan kuda ya. Mari kita cek. Oke.
Ugh, the stench of horses and fascists.
Kita akan kesini aja sih.
Halo?
Dani.
Ya, Sergio?
Never use my name on the phone. Pinga. I'm pinned down in a stereo with a hostage, and the ranch is crawling with soldados. I need you to get us out of here.
Hold tight, I'm coming.
Okay.
Should disable the alarm.
Alarm. Oke, okay. 1, 2. Harusnya sini ada. Ah.
I see you,
yes. Sniper. I see you. Okay, that's it, baby. Let's roll.
Come on, Bombo. Let's go.
Yep. Where's the guy? Guy. That's the other guy. Done.
Shit.
So makin lama makin cepat sih untuk ngalahin dia. Oh, what's this? Dear Mr. Capitan Osvaldo Ziverio, sir, I know you are very busy and I am sorry for troubling you with this, but we think it is important for you to know one of all the other stable hands, Sergio, is disrupting orderly work and might be not be a true yarn. Oh, dia ternyata di tanganin di sini.
Sergio, it's Danny. You can come out.
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers. One of our finest laid the rest in Yana's sacred soil.
Mungkin ada di atas itu ya, kayaknya.
The tree of liberty must be refreshed from time to time.
You are too far from Sergio. Sebentar ya, Sergio.
That is a lie. The only blood I want
to okay, Sergio. Let's go.
The river.
Who's our guest?
This is Captain Diaz.
Bombo.
He's going to do exactly what I say, when I say it. And if he makes one wrong move or calls for help, I'm going to blow his fucking head off.
What is so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took one of ours. So we are making a little trade. And nothing less than Captain will do.
I love Dia, that dog.
To the river. Danny, cover the rear. Well, look where it is.
Pinga, don't give me that. You have G-Man worried too.
Oh, he's never stressed.
Now what? Stay safe out there, comadre.
We'll take El Capitan to a secondary safe house. Thanks for the backup, Danny.
Nice and easy, nice and easy. Okay, nice. Yaran story complete. Undercover start. Tricks of the trade. Talk to Gilberto. Jadi ya teman-teman, kita sudah menyelesaikan dua misi kali ini. Yang pertama itu adalah misi di The Dentist tadi, di hotel yang ada di sini, Grand Hotel Caballero. Dan di sini kita sudah berhasil membantai babi buta dan mencegah markasnya La Moral itu diketahui oleh musuh, dan sempat tadi ada cutscene sedikit yang sangat membanggakan. Dan kemudian tadi baru saja kita berhasil membebaskan mata-mata dari si siapa tadi, Guillermo ya. Iya. Dan kita berhasil menyelamatkannya dan membebaskannya. Dan sekarang kita akan menuju ke misi-misi berikutnya, yaitu ada National Treasure dan Knuckleball Operation. Oke, teman-teman, thanks for watching dan see you again tomorrow. Jangan lupa untuk jaga kesehatan, dan teman-teman semuanya, kita akan jumpa lagi di episode berikutnya di Far Cry 6 bersama saya Didi Wicaksono di atas kuda. Jangan lupa untuk klik like dan subscribe. Bye-bye.